Hi, it's Joan here, and I wanted to teach you a couple ways to decrease one stitch. This is a swatch I made, and I've done some decreases just to show you what it will look like. A couple side notes, I've done this in stockinette stitch, so your fabric will curl on the edge. That's normal. Don't worry about it. You didn't do anything wrong. And I'm also using circular needles instead of straight needles, but I'm using them as if they were straight needles. I'm not knitting in the round, I'm just knitting straight. But I wanted to show you a couple decreases. This right here is a decrease that is called SSK. It slants to the left. This is a decrease called knit two together, and that slants to the right. These edges are what is just one stitch. Those are my selvage stitches. I will use those to knit up the piece. And then these decreases will show on the public side or the right side of your fabric. They're also called full fashion decreases because the designer wants the public to see them because they're pretty. So I have knitted up a sweater for my niece. I'm not finished with it yet, but I wanted to show you what it kind of looks like. Here's my decreases right here, okay? So this decrease slants to the right. So this is a knit two together. This decrease slants to the left. So that's my SSK. And that's what they look like. And they're full fashion decreases because it looks pretty on the front of the sweater. So that's what that looks like. Now I'm going to show you how to do this. First of all, we're going to slant to the left, so we're going to do an SSK, and that stands for slip, slip, knit. Okay, so this is how you do that. First, I'll show you continental, which is the way that I knit. I'll go slow and just show you how for the continental knitters, and then the next row, the next time we'll do the English style. So my first stitch is my selvage. I just knit that. Okay. Now I'm going to do my decrease, and I'm going to do an SSK. And how you do that is you put your needle in as if you're going to knit it, but don't knit it. Just slip it off the left-hand needle. Do that again. Put it in as if to knit, but just slip it off the needle. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my left needle into those two stitches that I just slipped. And I'm going to knit them together, just like that. And there you go. You have your slant, which slants to the left. And now I'm going to continue to knit until I get to the other side, the last three stitches. So just knit all the way over. Until I get to my last three stitches. And here we are at my last three stitches. So what I'm going to do here is knit two together because I want this to slant to the right. So I'm going to take my right needle and just put it in these two stitches. Knit them together. Wrap the yarn around and just knit them together. And take it off. I've just decreased. And then knit the last stitch. See? There you go. Now I'm going to purl. I'm going to purl kind of slow to show you how I purl, what it looks like for a left-hand knitter to knit. It's actually more ergonomic. It's easier on the hands. And to me, it's the most comfortable way to knit. But I will knit with my right hand, holding the yarn in my right hand the next row. And sometimes my brain can't wrap around that very well, so I will be going slow. I'm going to be learning kind of the same time you are. Okay. So we purled that. Now we're going to turn around and we're going to do our decrease again. Okay? My yarn keeps kind of bunching together. Okay, so let's do this with the right, holding the yarn in our right hand. So my first stitch, I'm just going to knit it. Okay, now I'm going to do my SSK. Go in and zip to knit, but don't knit it, just slip it off. Second stitch, do the same. Now take your left needle and put it in the front of those stitches, just like that, and knit those together. Just like that, take that off. There you go. Now knit the rest until you get to your last three stitches. Okay, we have our last three stitches. Now I'm going to knit two together. So I'm going to take my right needle, put it in those two stitches just like that. Wrap my yarn around it and knit them together just like that. And then knit my last stitch. There you go. There's your my two favorite ways of decreasing. SSK and knit two together. Have fun!